I don't know what these tractors were good for, other than to pull something. They were both made by the same company. I guess they wanted them to look like a Mercedes or a Rolls Royce. I'm sure the seating is modern. I didn't even see a steering wheel on this white one. Like I said, I don't see any other use for them other than to pull stuff. This was an orchard tractor. This would crack those two by, well, yeah. Kind of unique.